should be an interference in the change of direction.
They got a 5-minute penalty? I didn't even see it. Take advantage of that. I didn't even see anything, but I guess I wasn't looking. So I'm hooting and hollering, distracting me.
Yeah.
Thank you.
a 5 minute? I thought you could score three before, and then they released on the third one.
I didn't read to that far in the book.
But it used to always be, three.
I don't know. I didn't see the penalty. I didn't see the penalty either,
but they gave him a 5 minute major, which, you know, in hockey, you get unlimited. You can keep score.
Okay.
And lacrosse was always three.
All right.
So now it's only two.
I read the appendix, but
what I got? Yeah, I don't know. Maybe it's in the tournament rules different. I mean, but if they're operating under U.S. box, I don't know.
Well, we got two goals off it anyway. He can do.
Yeah. Bye.
Yeah, they got the fourth world there. So, we gotta own this period. From the boards. That's dangerous. So dangerous. This age had no better.
Thank you.
7-4. No, they're trying to fix it, obviously. No, it's 7. There. Oh, did they?
Yeah,
so it's 8-4.
I don't think they got, when you said changing momentum, I don't think they got that one up. When Hesperler scored that goal.
Okay.
He said we needed a change of momentum.
There was six up there before we scored the last goal, so kind of, you're right.
That's what I thought at first sight. I thought we had.
Yeah, you're right. You're right. It was 6-4. We came into the period with a 2-goal lead.
Over 2.5 minutes.
Yep. And then we scored that goal. And
2.5 left.
Get sick? You don't want food poisoning when you're out there. You get hit with the boards or something like that. The bad stuff could happen. Oh boy, Renan. Nice, Zach, nice. That was a nice save.
Come back. We've got size now.
Hi, James. He'll be in Illinois?
James glad to get him. These guys will all have to play together.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, James
will be on the north side.
All those could be going to.
Wagen looked at Illinois Tech as one of the options. Yeah, we have the 26th. Oh.
Another one.
You have two broken sticks now?
Yeah. I don't know what to do.
Ask one of your teammates.
Yeah, I know.
It's not like there's a left or a right. But I don't have Sydney stick with.
I guess we're going to a photo booth for today.
Right down there? I'm kind of surprised they don't have anything here.
They don't have any vendors at the other place either, do they? In the past, they've had others.
Yeah.
We need to buy a box shaft. Seth may have a couple left.
Who?
Seth. He had a couple from when they first, Seth picked up a couple of the Warrior Bat Boy boxes, right. The actual box shafts. Look at this thing. Box shafts can be 2 inches longer, too.
He's borrowing someone. We'll have to go find like a Dicks or something like that.
Yep.
And his shorts are about to fall out. What's his name? Number 3.
Nice.
Good job. Oh.
Penalties. slow it down, boys. Just block, take your time. Play the clock game.
That's a really short stick that he's got right there. It looks like it.
Pull the cane. Pull the cane. You need your time out and let the clock run down.
Ooh. They're making a run for it now. He split it evenly between both teams today. He didn't like the True Illinois team either. Oh, he was talking about it after the game, that ref. Both Jimmy and I heard him. Penalties like on the wrong. I want to go run the clock. Nice. Hi, James. Pass it on. He's right there.
My shoes, as you can tell, are not. Can we go pull it more about tie at all? Well, I just, I wish you know, because like, right here yet.
Yeah. All right. Well, 10-6.
This game got chippy.
What's that?